Hey guys, what's up? My name is Gabriel, but you can call me Gabriel, or whatever the heck you want. And well, yeah, so spring break has just officially started, and I was really pumped for it, because I was like, no school. We don't have to do anything related to school. I could hang out with my friends, go to the movies, go do stuff that does not involve school. Oh, how wrong I was. Yeah, so me being someone that plays video games a lot, I mean a lot, like a ridiculous amount, and I'm also an athlete, that means I don't have time for much things. I'm a swimmer, as you can see, I could goggle tan from today's practice. Yeah, I also play soccer and water polo, so I don't really have time to do things like play video games. And spring break kind of gave me a chance to do that, until my teachers kind of ruined everything. Yeah, so I would have been fine with just like maybe one project or two, and maybe a little bit work, maybe just a little bit of work on the side for spring break. I didn't just get one or two projects. I didn't get three or four projects. I got five, and there's other projects that I need to do too. It's like five projects and extra work on the side, which is, see, I don't think my teachers understand the whole meaning of spring break. It's to give the students a chance to not have to do anything at all that's related to school. And this spring break has kind of been ruined and is the complete opposite of what I was hoping it would be. So yeah, while you guys are out partying and having fun and stuff, I gotta deal with this. Probably clean that up. Yeah, so that's basically my spring break right there. I'm going to be killing myself trying to get these projects done and turn them in on time, while other people are actually having fun and doing what spring break was meant for, to have fun, to do things that, again, don't have anything to do with school. So yeah, that's basically all I have to say. It's kind of a bummer, because I was really anticipating spring break, and it's kind of just been like thrown down the drain because of all my teachers. Like, I don't really mind the projects, but five is kind of excessive. Yeah, so that's basically it. I'm done ranting about my teachers and stuff. Like, subscribe, because it really helps, especially since I'm just starting out. And most importantly, comment. I want to hear what you guys have to do this spring break, because I hope I'm not alone. That'd be kind of sad. Yeah, tell me anything. If you're doing nothing this spring break, which is kind of sad actually, or if you're hanging out with your friends, going to the movies or anything, comment in the comment section below. Stay rad, dudes. Peace out.